Jason Webb.
Yes, can we talk about... Okay, just to clarify, diba, he was married and he's hiwalay.
Yes.
From, she was a host.
Claudine Trillia.
Yun, diba? Yung host ng morning show noon dito, tama?
Yes.
Tama yung recollection ko?
Okay.
Yes.
Are you going out? Are you in a relationship with Jason?
I'm in a relationship with Jason.
Ay, bongga. Oh, see? Yan ang bongga.
Ganun
isang
yun.
Tanong.
Tapos.
How long have you been together?
Not yet 1 year.
Oh, wow.
Ano pa pa lang?
So, pero matagal na rin yun, boy.
Okay naman.
Okay naman. Oh, so that's the best thing about you.
Parang mabilis mag- na hindi ko maintindihan.
He has how many kids from the previous relationship?
Two daughters.
Anong age nila?
8 and 10.
Tapos sa'yo?
And you have two boys?
Yes.
Yes, yours are how old? Oh, blended family!
9 and 5.
Oh, di ang saya, di ba?
Lucas and Tomas.
Yes, Lucas and Tomas.
Di ba?
What does he do now?
Sometime.
Si Jason.
Kala ko sino. Assistant coach
for
San Miguel Coffee.
Ah, okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wait, how did you get to where you are in terms of the relationship with Paolo? I mean, a lot of people are watching. Bakit napakaganda ng
inyong relasyon? Honesty, open communication, just be frank, just say what you mean and mean what
but
you
say. But it's not to say that you guys don't have conflict, don't have problems.
Well, of course, we did. That's why we broke up. Uh-huh. Diba kaya kami nag-iwalay? Meron kaming conflict. Pero,
but even after the breakup, you were still talking, you were friends.
May anak kami, kailangan namin maging magkaibigan, kailangan namin mag-agree at mag-disagree on certain things because we are trying to raise children here.
Or baka naman, yung sabi nga, yeah, they broke up, maybe, yun nga, not meant to be partners, but meant to be co-parents.
Right.